Is your Samsung phone automatically turning on Do Not Disturb mode? Don't worry, we can help you fix this. Follow this guide to stop Do Not Disturb from turning on by itself. Let's get started. Solution 1. Turn off bedtime mode. First, open your phone settings. Next, scroll down to find digital well-being and parental controls. Tap on that option. Scroll down to the bottom. Then, select bedtime mode. Simply toggle the setting off. Solution 2. Disable the schedule. Head back to the main settings page. Find the notifications. Tap on notifications. Next, choose Do Not Disturb. Find the schedule option in the middle of the page. Toggle it off to disable scheduling. If the problem persists, try the final solution. Solution 3. Reset all settings. Go back to settings once more. Scroll down through the options. Then, select General Management. Scroll down again to find Reset. After that, tap on Reset. Next, choose Reset all settings. Confirm by tapping Reset settings. Then tap Reset one more time. Be patient and wait a moment for the process to complete. Hopefully, these steps will help resolve the issue. If this guide has been useful, remember to give it a like. Thanks for watching!